Dear God, today I pray for the next step. I pray for the way to be shown. I pray that I will have the insight on how to make the right turn or the left turn as you guide. I pray that I have a mind that is open. I pray that I have eyes that can see the signs. I pray that I have a soul that is receptive to you, so that I know, so that I can sense, so that I can feel what the next step is in my life. I pray that I do not make a wrong turn. I pray that I make all right turns and that I am following a path that is the very correct, best way for me to live my life. I pray that I will know the next step in how I can have more joy. I pray that I'll have the next step in how I can have more health. I pray that I'll have the next step on how I can serve more and be a better person. God, as you guide me to the next step in my life, I am ready. I ask that you empower my steps. I pray that I'm not fatigued. I pray that I'm not filled with fear or anxiety of any kind. I pray that I anticipate with a great positivity the steps that are ahead of me, and I do not look at the journey as long. I look at the journey as an adventure in living, an adventure in being, an adventure in discovering. God, empower me to take the next step now, to go higher, to have a wider life than I do at present. I thank you, God. I thank you with every ounce of my being. In Jesus Christ's name, amen.